Hey, what is up, y'all? Kenzo is back for more Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles. I'm gonna go into the sub-chapter thingies. I don't know what these are, or if they unlock stuff, but we're doing it. Oh, I get to play as Wesker? Yes.
The plans to reuse the management training facility were scrapped by Marcus's unfortunate outburst. Not only that, but the incident appeared to spread the virus to the area surrounding the mansion, causing a biohazard outbreak. It is time to abandon the sinking ship that is Umbrella.
The virus is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
You're just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why STARS is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
Okay, this
Wesker,
is,
I will use the ropeway to return to the training facility and depart from there.
I like the music. So, what weapons do I have? Nice.
The power is out. I need to get it running. The power room should be down below.
That was weird. Alright, so at this point in the Resident Evil story, like, Wesker does not have superpowers. Oh shit.
I
I kind of want to get grabbed just to see what he does. I bet it's something badass. Like, I don't know what it could be, but I bet it's cool. Yeah, they skipped all this whenever I played, what do you call it? The Zero scenario. Like, pretty much in the Zero scenario, you went down the elevator, booked a left turn, and you're at the end. Oh, shit, I didn't want to grab that. Oh. Oh, Wesker, you're the best thing about Resident Evil. Reload. Uh-oh.
What do we have here? You were supposed to have been disposed of. Chronicles has T's recovery ability. It's brittle. The BOW still needs a little more work.
Yeah, it went down quick. Holy hell. Oh, that was it? So did that, oh, it did unlock something. Okay, cool. I was like, wait, what? That's it? Like a 12-minute gameplay? Kind of cool, though, playing as Wesker. Alright, so... okay, yeah, so I can do this now. Well, let's get on it.
Best hurry.
But see, how is it they were able to recreate this level from zero, but they couldn't redo Resident Evil 3? Like, it doesn't make sense, man. I know, way. Like, I'm sure recreating all this was a pain in the butt, so... like, I don't get it. I'm glad it turned around because I knew that herb was there, and I was like, damn, I really need that. Oh, there's another one right here. Should I grab it? I'll grab it after these guys. I'm kind of disappointed they don't have those big cockroach enemies. I thought those guys were cool. Ah, I was about to get grabbed. Ah, I want to know what Wesker does. I bet there's something in here. Nope. Oh, Wesker, you're so cool. Look at him, he's styling on him. I love Wesker. Best thing about the Resident Evil series. I will say that over and over. Oh my god! Yeah, run, Wesker. Good plan. Oh, I missed. Ah! Oh no. Zambies. A great gaggle of them. I wanted to see what he'd do. Damn it! Damn, die, homie. Starting to run low on shotgun shells. That was weird, the like sound glitched out there. Very odd. So where exactly am I going? Because doesn't this just loop back to where I started? Yeah, because there's an elevator on the other side of this room that takes you back to, like basically where I started at. I don't get it.
Where might you be going, comrade?
My next mission.
The reclamation of the management training facility was your mission. And now you're just going to walk away without taking responsibility for your failure.
The T-virus has escaped. I will detonate the facility and dispose of it.
Comrade, don't forget who's in charge. You can't just do what you feel like. Maybe you need a little reminder.
This should be intriguing.
Ow. My God, he's kicking my ass. I have a bunch of hand grenades. Use them. Get a hand grenade. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Alright. Let's pull up the Magnum. I thought I had a Magnum. I must have used all the bullets.
I guess he didn't like his lesson. Fine. We have the Talos retrieval to take care of anyway. Everything for Umbrella.
My pursuers left behind. I regrouped with the Stars Alpha team. There was no time for delays. Umbrella's command structure was in motion. And the real struggle was about to begin.
All right, that's a pretty cool scenario. So I got a rocket launcher. Oh, it didn't unlock anything else. Let's see. Oh no, I still have these scenarios. Okay, cool. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll do those on a different gameplay. So I'm assuming this unlocks this, I hope. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think there's too much left of this game, but I mean, it seems like every time I beat something, I keep unlocking something. I like the Wesker scenario. That was pretty neat. And that weird tyrant with his weird sunglasses, that's pretty cool. I like that. I'm gonna go. I'll see y'all for the next gameplay. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.